If watching all of that golf has you itching to pick up a club, look no further than Spectator Square.
The U.S. Open is one of the most challenging championships for the professionals, and they want fans to see what that's like.
The Eagle Challenge at the Lexus Performance Drive Pavilion gives you a chance to test your swing on the 10th hole of Chambers Bay. Make an eagle on this par 4, and you could win a $1,000 gift card. Want to see how your game compares to Tiger Woods? The Putt Analyzer recreates Tiger's fist-pumping championship putt at the 2008 U.S. Open and gives you a chance to play it. Another fan favorite? Getting a photo with the 2015 U.S. Open trophy.
That's the actual trophy?
Yeah.
Awesome.
For Annabelle and CJ Kiske, it is a special occasion.
That's like the only one.
Very rare.
Yeah.
The game of golf is all about having the mental edge.
It doesn't really matter how talented you are, how skilled you are. If you want to play up to your skill level, then you have to have your head and your emotions in the right place.
If you want to put your mental toughness to the test, step inside the American Express Championship Experience, where you'll find everything from the Mind Game Studio to the Trackman Swing Zone, where you can get tips on how to improve your game.
Driver, you're okay taking a big swing, but with irons, we want you a little more here.
And see an instant replay of your shot. Another place to capture the moment and share it with your friends is the Find Your Focus photo booth.
3, 2, 1. All right, that's very cool. It's all good. Thumbs up.
Where you can see where you stand in the game of golf.
I learned to keep my day job.
Whether it's improving your game or just making memories with friends.
Nice.
We think it's amazing. We left our kids at home and got a babysitter, and we're like, enjoying every moment.
Yes.
The fan experience is sure to be one that you won't forget.
It's much more than just golf. It's just a whole atmosphere of everything that's attached to it.